I've been trying a little too hard. So let's finish. Let's make this one, you know, finish this one and then go back, find the rest, find the other four Metroids. Yo. Let's go. Oh, snipe! Did you see that? Oh yeah, but I was actually sure that there's gonna be some robots in Federation landing site. Not as nice shot, thing. Yo, that's fusion intro music, isn't it? So we're super close at Nemesis. Let's see how hard they made Nemesis in Horde. Let's give it SAX feeling. Milk class acquired. There we go. It's still Nemesis. Oh, he's like spitting a lot further now. Why am I stuck? Okay, okay. I'm fucking up. Oh, it's these little bastards. How did that super not hit him? That's bullshit. Dude, he come acid true. I'm gonna die, dude. Those small frogs! Fuck it. Finally, dude, what the fuck? Holy shit. Okay. By the way, did you guys know there is an actual speedball method here? Bad fight? Wow, dude. It's like the timing. There you go. See? Just did it. Alright. Metroids? Wait, so that means I have a chance. Nice plate, Snake. Guys, I had a new emote. I forgot which ones they were, but... yeah. I think something like that. I don't know. As 7TV FPS, if you have 7TV. What is this? Don't question. The one. Alright, so that means those other four Metroids could be all around, you know? So if someone types one, disappears, yep. Someone day was. There's actually a funnier one that I'm still trying to get. Hold on. Wow, guys. Wow, okay. No, actually, that's the one. Okay. That's a rat, dude. I mean, I don't know what you guys are thinking, man. It's a rat, dude. Definitely, yeah, 143. Oh, here we go. Another one. We managed to beat quite a couple of these. There's no one better than this. No one can deny this one. Wow. Alright, where's that other Metroid? Come on, I need one more Metroid. Give me one more Metroid. We need like three more. One more. Wow, okay, guys. Best 70 emotes channel by far. Thanks, dude. I was trying to, you know, put some different once, like, okay, if there was a lowercase okay, that would have been cool, but there's only a caps okay. Okay, okay. Three more Metroids. Where can we find them?
Suck.
Yep, suck indeed. Suck on these. There's like one place I didn't check. Like, I mean, that's how it feels. I feel like the underwater area still had some Metroids, man. I'm the one. Nice. Actually, let me see something. Hold on. Okay. Where are those three Metroids, man? Oh yeah, Samus Spark. Hell yeah. Dude, I think I have to go through all of this again. Because I'm not sure. Maybe I missed something. But you know, that was a chunky boy right there. Nodders indeed. But you know what? I've been at it for a while. I kind of want to take a break, if that's okay with you guys. Don't worry, we won't end the stream. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Yo, welcome, LWX. Epis, take care, man. Thanks so much for joining, dude. Yo, LWX, I need help, dude. I still got like three Metroids left in this area, but I can't find them. So hard. I literally went to all the places. Unless there are like secret locations, I forgot. Last three? Yeah. But I don't know where those last three are. I went to the Federation ship when I had four left, and there was one in Federation ship. But does that mean that maybe there are Metroids on different locations? Spoilers, but yeah, so it's different locations. My guess is this is why these places exist. I think someone made use of it in this mod. Okay. Hmm. Oh. Okay. Okay, there were other robots around here. This is the path I have to take to do a shine spot. Ah, I had it. Yeah, never mind, nothing over here. Okay. Okay. Yo Zed, what's up? That's right. Subscribe. Snacklands game. I'm super tired. Oh shit, dude. Like so boned? Damn. Wait, did you update the mo- I didn't, dude. I wanna finish it with this version. Oh, there it is. And then I'll do authentic with the updated version. Are we able to get Multroid working? Not not now. Soon. Alright, two more Metroids. Soon. True. So I think I'm just going to places where I couldn't visit. I had to carry these big ass fans all around the building and set them up. Oh shit. Damn. So Alewax, what's the problem? Is there, like, can I not finish the game without updating? It's okay. Right. This new blood was complaining to me the whole time. It's like, dude, you're not the guy. Yeah. I know that feeling, dude. Hope you're at least getting some rest now. But I had to care. Okay. Hell yeah. Okay, there are some places I couldn't visit because of what I had, but is that really where the other Metroids are? Oh my god. When I play Authentic, I'm probably gonna do open world. I don't know. Ooh, what is this? Okay. Look who we found here. Wow, if I wouldn't suck, you know what I mean? Yeah, dude, mod has custom bosses. Okay. Maybe not Metroids, but we're getting at least the robots down one by one. Into super brain, yep. You're dopamine. Dopamine, true. Oh, come on, really? Is that frog fatter than the others? They are. There are like 5 or 6 different frogs. Frog types or more. We have the Burger King variant now, yep. Okay, I see what I have to do. This must be a Metroid. Yes! Okay, one more. Dude, Zed, you should have been here when we did the tower escape. Oh my god, that was pure adrenaline, dude. That was sick. Because, see, the thing is, it actually has a timer. Like, now you actually have to, you know? When you do it on CBT mode, yeah, pretty much. And the timer was so tight. Holy shit, that's what she said, but you know what I mean. The rattle do frog. Yeah, you can't kill him with regular guns, regular beams. You have to use explosives. I still don't get how this works. Fuck you, dude. Okay. I don't get this puzzle at all. Okay. Wow, dude. Okay. The shit wasn't vanilla. I probably never did it. I don't know. Fuck. Okay, just for power bombs? Wow, dude. That wasn't worth at all. The baby metric, wow, dude. Okay, so where's the fast travel? Okay. Oh yeah, Zed, you should get the 7TV extension. Dude, I added so many new emotes. Seven TV extension, just like Better Twitch TV and Frankie's Faces or something. Alright, alright. Okay, here we go. Okay, now let's think. Where else? I think this is one we didn't check yet. One Metroid left. Wow, I can't kill him with a screw attack? Wow. Do you think there was a Metroid at the station? Dude, it could be. I did. There was one gamma there. They're actually easier than the Yeah. They're like slower. I don't know why, but they're slower. Zetas are cool, but it is. Oh, fuck off. Wow, all for a missile. Come on, man, if Tabasco frogs. We just need to find that one Metroid and we are like almost near the end, guys, come on. My guess is the last Metroid is a special one. That means I'm gonna encounter it like on my way or something. So I'm going back. Okay. See what happens. Unless. Did I forget one up here? Bro, now I'm unsure. Yep. What a proper banger, man. Where could that Metroid be? What the fuck? God damn it, dude. Is it? Sup? Are you sure? Hmm. Alex, do you know anything about it? Yeah, I think so too, but where? Is it like... Is it at the breeding grounds? What? In area 4? Area 5 or whatever, underwater? Or where? Not a 4, not a 5. Go A1. Okay. Let me fast travel there. This is area 1, right? Really, in area 1? Fuck. EMP check. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no way. Where's the ball? Thank you. Let's fucking go. An Omega Metroid, dude. Yeah, okay. No, oh, come on, dude. Yes. Finally. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, is that a whole Shine Sport puzzle? Wow. Oh my god, dude. I bet it's not worth it. I bet it's not worth it at all. Just a super, wow. Nice. Okay, well, let's finally go and finish this shit. Any Pepe Jammers? Okay. What time is it? Oh my god, we could actually finish it tonight. If I'm efficient. All right, here we go. Wasn't there a shortcut? What the hell? I could swear there was a shortcut there.
it.
Let's go. Jess blocks the shortcut? Okay. This is where we usually get the Omega Metroid, but they changed it up a little bit. No. There we go. Okay, let me not waste those fucking... Wow, dude. Wow, nothing. Dude. I wonder how the queen fight is gonna be. Probably thousands of frogs. Thanks. As the MSD, imagine missing out on all the fun. You were out walking. I actually wanted to walk too, dude. But I thought, let me finish this. Because we're like literally at the end. I mean, super close. Extremely un-American, true. Wow, what is this? So do your squats, true, true. Wow, imagine making me use spider ball, dude. Wow. Yo, Pizza Force, what's up, man? Alright, here we go. Last area, guys. Last section. Are we doing extreme lab metrics? Hell yeah. But let me save first, hold on. What is this sound, dude? What the fuck? It is perfection, yeah. Really well done. Oh my god, so many corpses.